I'm back again in the Twilight Zone. I purchased Amy Tan's book, and hopefully I will get it signed. I'm here with a girl by the name of Ruby. She doesn't want to be filmed. It's alright. As I was reading Amy Tan's book, I found some anomalies. Strange stuff. One, she keeps pictures of people in their casket. Now, why would you do that? Like, I don't know. I think it's inappropriate. And yeah, she made a grammatical mistake as well. A spelling mistake, not a grammatical mistake. She confused fiance, the female one, with the male one. Find it really strange. Somebody needs to speak to our editor. And yeah, her psychiatrist or psychologist. I'm also looking forward to Tom Hanks. I think he's coming around October 18th. Yeah, to double check. 23rd or 18th, I think, yeah. So, I mean, I purchased Amy Tan's book, and already I found some strange stuff. Ruby, are you sure you don't want to comment? Alright, okay, so signing out.